what's behind us now.
Made it through the fight, finally got it right. This is what I've been waiting for. Practically my whole life.
Brother?
See, I always stay down for my bros, because loyalty is all I know. Then I ride for them, and I won't lose control even when we hit bumps in the road. We get money on our own, we treat it like baseball and bring it back home. No kick on, but we strong, so just like the bank better leave us alone. Like we call Shabbos, well, we've been through a whole lot. We swerved around all the roadblocks. I put my family over everything like hot sauce on the stone top. Don't want me retaliate. That's when nobody related. I wrote for my bros, you know for my folks. I'm going as hard as the payment. If they need anything, then I got them. Promise all of their problems, my problems. I could always tell one thing about them. They hold me down even when I'm at rock bottom. Through it all, when I fall, they pick me up like a phone call. No pretend, all my kin, we go for the way like a long bow.
Okay, one, can you not do the stool like that? It makes you look pissed. And then also, you were literally out of bounds. That's what all this tape is for. You're, like, in my balcony.
Yo, this whole performance is too soft. It needs to command respect, ma.
Yo, why are you sounding like Lucius now? Hakeem, our performance is tomorrow, okay? They're rearranging my entire apartment, and we have a song. A dope song.
It is dope, but this verse, I need to use to clap back to my haters.
No, you should not. You know what? You're literally gonna stand your whole career doing clapback records. That's fine, and I don't care, but do it on someone else's track, because you're not gonna put that BS on mine.
We got terms and conditions. If you had enough followers, you'd be doing this on your own channel, not Empire Extreme.
You know what? Bro, you about to piss me off.
Bro, you're the one that needs this, not me. You're the one that's losing his fans, not me. Now, if it's gonna be terms and conditions, just think about it. It's mine. Because everybody knows this concert is life or death for you. Just think about it.